If you love the finer things in life, this next story is for you.
Well, the Pennsylvania Liquor Control Board is holding a lottery for rare whiskeys. The lottery features 11 hard-to-find whiskeys. Lottery is open only to Pennsylvania residents and licensees. If you are interested, you must sign up by 5 p.m. on Friday. We have a link to our register on this on our website, cbsphiladelphia.com. Well,